making sawdust just for a living. I'm making sawdust because I can. I'm making sawdust because I love her, 'cause she's my woman and I'm her man. Don't have the brains to be a lawyer, don't feel the urge to be that smart, don't have the talent to be a broker, just learned how to feed her heart. I'm making sawdust just for a living. I'm making sawdust because I can. I'm making sawdust because I love her, 'cause she's my woman and I'm her man. There's no reason to own abortion, there's no glory in silverware, there's no need to be successful, what she wants is love and care. Making sawdust just for a living. I'm making sawdust because I can. I'm making sawdust because I love her, 'cause she's my woman and I'm her man. I still don't know how to be an adult, I still don't know the grown-up way. She doesn't care about my weakness, she gets me through day by day. All I know is that I'm a dreamer, use my hands, create and write. All I know, I don't have to worry, she's always, always by my side. I'm making sawdust just for a living. I'm making sawdust because I can. I'm making sawdust because I love her, 'cause she's my woman and I'm her man. I'm not that kind that grew a six-pack, I'm not that kind with a handsome look, I'm just the man and silly enough, trusting and loving her is all it took. I'm making sawdust,
gotta get some help,
just for a living. I'm making.
So, the table is on its feet, well, for the first time, because I need the table saw to cut some things, so I have to take it off, and well, as you can see, it can hardly walk around, but, and I'm gonna make these little brackets that go in here, then I have to make the cross inside so it doesn't wobble that much, and then hopefully this project is coming to an end. Let's get on with it.
Thank you.
I've made the little brackets that go sideways into the frame, and there's a few screws in there, and I will cover them with little wooden dowels, but I can't put the frame together, that it wouldn't fit in the van, so I have to do that when I'm there. And then I made a few samples of the Portuguese wax that is available. Just normal bee wax, normal brown antique wax that you can buy everywhere. This red stuff is wax too, and I was surprised about it, but that won't be an option. And then the two sausage wax that I gave away a few months ago, well, about a year ago I think, just the orange one and the yellow one, and I think that Portuguese wax will look the best, but that's up to the people who are having the table. So I'm gonna have a bit of sleep, have a shower, and then get in the car and on my way. See you later. Day, although driving all this kilometers with a heavy loaded van and going up all the mountains isn't that easy, but it went well. We took the big roads, the highways, the toll roads. Okay, you gotta pay for it, but it makes it much easier, and you don't go all to the little corners and bumps and things with something in the back of the car, so that went well. I want to thank Heidi and her husband for giving me the opportunity to build this table, and I hope a lot of people are gonna enjoy having breakfast at that table, because that beautiful place they've got is going to be a bed and breakfast. And I'm sure that whenever I want a weekend out and just relax, it certainly is one of the places I would like to go to. So for now I would say, do some woodworking, it's a nice way to spend your time. Do some recycling, it's an even better way to spend your time. And see you all in the next video. At the logo.